What?
Someone just killed me. I missed it. Counting on you, Aloy.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
It wasn't all that wet. Okay.
Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. To knock the rebels. They're trying to corner those Osiri. Slow down the Pharaoh Swarm to buy Zero Dawn time.
If it isn't the hero of the day, sure I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got mizzed to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about Sanak in neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines.
If you were headed back to Barren Lights, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake downside. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not.
Holy shit!
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Looks like this door is locked. Maybe there's another way in. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. I'm gonna try to throw it back. Thank you. shotgun would help.
Really?
Shock ammo.
Yes?
Yeah. be helpful.
Hang on.